Welcome to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. Today we're going to learn about two-point edits. Let's take a look. We've gone over three-point edits. Now let's talk about the two-point edit. For this first example, we'll keep the skimmer turned off. In the browser, left-click on a clip to set the playhead position. This is the first point in a two-point edit. Since we're making a front-timed edit, the point will mark the endpoint of the clip. Make sure to deselect the clip by pressing Shift-Command-A. Otherwise, you'll add the entire thing rather than the selection we've designated. Then, in the timeline, move the playhead to the position where you want the clip's endpoint to start. This will be the second point. We'll perform an insert edit by pressing W. Now our clip is inserted where our skimmer was on the timeline. We can also backtime with two-point edits. In our browser clip, wherever we click will be the out point. Deselect with Shift-Command-A. And in the timeline, we'll position the playhead where we want the clip to end. Let's execute a connect edit. The backtime connect edit command is Shift-Q. Now the clip is connected, and it ends where the playhead was positioned. Here's a little something to remember. If you have the skimmer turned on, edits will align to the skimmer rather than the playhead. And that is a two-point edit in Final Cut Pro. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. Well, spread the word, mother birds, share the knowledge. Final Cut Pro has free tutorials from Pixel Film Studios. They're awesome. Subscribe, share, comment below.